brunch at Chicks with Class so we can make a vision board and learn how to set goals.
Or just want to talk about things, come and get me. I'll be over here.
Hey guys, good morning. How y'all doing? Y'all doing good? Good.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I got it. Hey girl. Hey. So I'm DJ 4.0. I've got to DJ for some of you guys before. I've got to just be with you guys on a friend level, a fun level. I'm super excited to be here and help y'all create vision boards if you guys want to be into the entertainment arts field. I would love to help. I just graduated with my master's from Texas Southern University in digital communication. So if you guys want to know more about vlogging, really it's just DJing, that's what I do. But if you guys want to know a little bit more about entertainment, I can help you guys as well. So I'm super excited to be here.
So you all can help yourself. I see most of you have food, but now is the time to just get all of the food that you would like and continue networking amongst yourselves.
What does that mean?
That means that I want to be rich.
You want to be rich?
Girl.
Are you going to do a group vision board? Awesome. So do you think people should come to this event?
Yes. They tied a bit, we got to eat, we We got to make our vision board, and it was really fun, and I think that everyone should go there.